And of course, the mission is far from the only ones helping people out during their time of need. Tomorrow, there will be a free Christmas Day meal waiting for you if you need it. Blessing Corner Ministries is having its annual Christmas Day extravaganza from 11:30 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. Organizers say they'll be serving up 700 meals on Friday. It's open to anyone who shows up. Plus, they're giving toys and bicycles to local kids and necessities like toiletries and cleaning supplies.
COVID has hit us hard and has hit our city hard, but you know, we always have those people that want to, you know, make it better for others. So thank God for all of the Christmas angels.
The Blessing Corner says they were worried that they wouldn't have enough to go around for the kids this year until a Christmas angel stepped in and gave a very generous and anonymous donation.